Very good. Name of anything is called noun. Okay. Name of anything. It can be name of person, place, anybody's name, relationship name, people name, person name. Any name comes under noun. What is pronoun? Pronoun are used in place of noun. When we take any name and in place of name, we use some other word. Mohan is a good boy. Mohan is a name. In place of Mohan, we use he, she, it, they, we. In place of name, whatever word we use, that all come under pronoun. Now, about this noun and pronoun, who tells us? Adjectives. Adjectives are the describing words. They describe noun or pronoun. Easy. Any name is noun. In place of name, any word we use, that is pronoun. And when any word gives up information about noun or pronoun, or any word that describes noun or pronoun, so that is called adjective. It means adjectives are the describing words. They describe noun or pronoun. Verbs. All action words. Whatever verb we do, whatever action word we use, all the doing words, all the action words are called verbs. Okay. Fifth number is adverbs. Adverbs, which tells us about the verb. Whenever we do any work, that work is verb. Understand what? I play. Play is a verb, action. So that is verb. Now, how do I do that verb? See, these adverbs, they tell everything about the verb. These adverbs, they tell about the verbs. They can tell about the adjectives or verbs, mainly verbs. Whenever we do any verb, how do we do that verb? When do we do that verb? And where do we do that verb? When we do any verb, there will be some time of doing any verb. There will be some place where we do the verb. And there will be a way, that is called manner. How do we do the verb? Suppose I write. Write is a verb. Verb. I write very slowly. I write slowly. Slowly and very. See, these adverbs, they tell about verbs. And actually, these adverbs, they are used for verbs or adverbs. Both of these. These adverbs, I write very slowly, I say. Very and slowly. They both are adverbs. Okay. Now, preposition. Prepositions tell about position, movement or direction. Okay. Position means kind of place, you can say. The water is in the glass. The sun is in the sky. So any position, direction, movement. So prepositions tells about movement, directions and positions. Now coming to conjunctions. They are the joining words. Conjunctions are the joining words. They can join two words, two sentences, phrases. Example, and, but, or. So, conjunctions are the joining words. And interjections are the strong feeling. Some sudden strong feeling. Wow! Hooray! Bravo! Alas! These are the words that we use in interjections. So, noun is a naming word. Pronouns are used in place of noun. Adjectives are describing words. They describe noun or pronoun. Verbs are action words. Any kind of action comes under verbs. Adverbs. Adverbs modify verbs or